Hello, in this video, I will show you how to create or open STD and SIM files in EEC/EDA software. If you want to just draw a circuit, you can create a standard file, that is STD file, in EEC/EDA software. Only files saved in STD mode can be used for creating PCB artwork. But if you draw or design a circuit and want to simulate it, then it should be a SIM file. However, a file drawn and saved in STD mode can also be opened and saved in SIM mode. But when a file is opened in SIM mode, it can access additional components and information to design and simulate it. If you want to create a schematic in the standard mode, ensure that the EEC/EDA is set in STD mode at the top of the left corner. If it is SIM, click on it to change it to STD mode. Click on the file menu and select the option New. A side menu opens. Select the project option from there. Give a title for your project and save it. Click on the EE library icon provided in the leftmost column. All the symbols in that library appear in the second column. Select the necessary symbol from the symbols library and just click on the location in the canvas area where you want to place that symbol. If you want to zoom the symbol placed on the canvas, click on the center of the symbol and use the scroll button of the mouse. You can rotate the symbol by just pressing the space bar of your keyboard. If the required symbol is not available on the EE library page, click on the library icon available near to it. The library window will open. You can search for any symbol or component by just typing its name in the search bar. This search option uses EEC/EDA search engine. You can use the LCSC library button provided to the right side of the EEC/EDA button to search your components and prices. Select the required symbol from the search result. You can see the selected symbol at the right part of the library window. You ensure that the footprint is also shown if you want to make a PCB for your circuit. Finally, click on the place button. You can click on the symbol and move it. If you right-click, you will abort from the moving operation. Put the battery in suitable place and rotate it using space bar. Select the resistor by clicking on that. Bring it and connect it to the LED. Left click. Click on the end of the resistor and drag it towards the positive of the battery and connect it. Similarly, click on the cathode of the LED and drag it towards the negative of the battery and connect it to that point. Now the circuit is completed. Go to the file menu and choose the save option to save the file. The file will be stored under the folder EEC/EDA-data/project. This folder would be created in the drive while installing the EDA. For each file you are saving, a subfolder will be created with the same name of the file and the file will be stored in it with an extension of .json. You can open an already stored file by choosing the option Open from the file menu and selecting the corresponding JSON file.